Right. Let's have a look in here. United States Navy. MD. What the fuck? Fucking chair. No, I didn't click on the computer. Just turn them cameras off. Now. Ah. I believe there's an opening at the back here. Take care of some shit.
Okay, come on out.
Oh, hang on. No bullshit today. Oh, crap. Bot nearly saw me there. I'll have to take care of that. Yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck. And I've just lost two legs. Come on. Here we go. Not much over there. Ah, great. Come on, I can grab it. I guess not. How do I get that? I bet there's not even anything in it worth getting. Give me this. Right. Drop that there. Yeah, there's plenty of room. See? All that for napalm, fuck's sake. What's this? Ah, shit. All right, there, mate. Don't think there's anyone else around here, is there? Doesn't look like it. Oh shit, there's another bot. Is he gonna come around here? No. Locked. Let's just have a look, eh? Valve? What does that do? Sewer control valve. Ah, oh, right. Fuck off. Just felt like I had to do that there. That's a pretty small turret. Little minuscule one. Oh, lamb on the wall there. Nice one, mate. So, I've got enough lambs, have I? No, where am I?
The sewer leads straight to the water. You can reach the ship this way if you don't mind swimming.
Alright. Right, let's have a look. Count 24. Right. That's all of them. Yep, looks like it. Candy bar. Oops. Ah. One tool. Now. Wonder if I can get the code for that. Alright, mate.
Hey, you're the guy Vinny was talking about. Sandra's friend.
Yeah?
We're 100% behind you. We want to know what's happening on the ship.
Me too.
The code to the ramp is 6655.
Oh, there we go.
It's that easy. But watch out for the guys on night patrol.
I will, thanks.
Already took care of them. 6655. Good enough for me. Now, what's going on in here? Yeah, yeah, 6655, I know.
You can sure tell the janitors haven't worked in a couple of days.
How can you tell that? Whoa. Maybe I should have shot him. 6655, yes, I know. Right. Just turn all these cameras off. Not that they've caused me any trouble, but never mind. That's gonna load here, isn't it? Yeah, I thought so. Oh crap. Yeah, I'll go back this way.
Good work. Now watch for guards and find a way to get below decks.
There is another way to find Everett. He has a mistress named Beth Duclair. Remember that name when you get to Paris.
See if they... Any more guards around here? Probably.